When your cell phone is dying, you recharge it. And after using it all day, it can no longer function the way it was designed. And you must recharge. The phone cannot recharge itself. And when it's low on battery or it dies, you connect it to a phone charger. And because of the connection that exists between the charger and the phone, it gives the phone power. It gives the phone life. And we need these types of relationships. We need these types of connections for 2019. We are going to need people that give us energy, that give us life, that give us purpose. Oh, oftentimes we hang with people that use us all day long, and they are draining us. In the same manner that you cannot give your phone power, these people will use you. They'll allow you to fix their problems or entertain them all day. You end up helping them search for what they want. Well, can you do this for me? Well, can you do that for me? Brother, can you do a little bit more for me? All that time spent helping fake friends, they drain you and they leave you on red. Oh, did you see what I did there? They cannot give you power. Do you see that? They cannot give you power. And after all that you do for some of these people, they cannot return the favor. Why? We get mad because they're using us, they're draining us, but people cannot give you what they do not have. Oh, don't miss that. They cannot give you what they do not have. Oh, wow, don't miss that. There's nothing wrong with you. You're just experiencing a bad connection. Friends, 2019 is already here, and I hope you are going to cut the cord on these draining and lopsided relationships. No more of these people that let you help them reach their goals and they walk away from you. No more of these people in your lives that, when you try to reach out, they give you the busy signal. No more friends that will drop you and replace you for the newest model. Oh, no more of these people that spend their time focusing on drama when they could be following their destiny. Ooh. 2019 is your recharge, and when you connect with the right people, your power comes back, your brightness comes back. I am saying that this is your year, but I'm saying you are going to have to pull the plug on these bad connections.